Hello guys, and welcome back to another video of my about my orchids. And oh, this is a very special video. It's not only my first unboxing, that's kind of special too, but this orchid, I never ever had thought that I would be able to have this in my collection. It's that rare here, especially in Europe. In America it's a little easier to find, I believe, but in Europe it's very hard. And I commented on a post of somebody on Facebook, and he had this specific plant, and I said, obviously, it's a very nice plant, and I'm a bit jealous. I'm looking for that this plant for years now, and he was really nice, and he offered to try to find it for me, and he did. It's amazing. It really is amazing. And also, I don't know if I can mention his name, but if you ever watch this video, you know I'm talking about you. A very, where is my camera? Here. Big thank you. This is really amazing. And also, Marianne, I think I can mention your name because you're all also commenting on my videos with your own name. But she had one of these as well. We were the two lucky ones. And I know her from also a Facebook group. So the only thing that I did is opening up the box, as you can see it now. Just did get the tape off, and also because my address was on here and some personal stuff from the person that found this orchid for me. So that I did get off the box, and now we are ready to get it out. It's incredible special for me. So here we go. I hope you can hear me still. Let's have a look. Oh, there's some information there. I don't know if it was readable, and otherwise I will skip that part out. But here we go. Look at that. Expecting gold. Gold paper. How awesome is that? And so suitable for this orchid. Trust me. Trust me. Oh, yay. Look at that. Here, there they are. Are you recognizing it? Do you recognize this one? It's amazing. Let me show you the tag. Yes, it is. Ivanagara Golden Elf. This is amazing, you guys. I cannot get my hand around it. I'm so happy. Ay, 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 ay. This is beautiful. This is beautiful. And it's even is in bloom. No fragrance yet. I probably is a little bit shocked. I just get it today. So I'm gonna get the paper off, so we can have a look at the whole plant. Expect very well. Even more tape. I will leave that on. Oh, I'm sorry. Even more tape. But this is the plant. It's a young plant, but a beautiful plant. It looks very healthy to me. So I will get the tape off, and I will be back. Just give me a second, and I will be back. My repotting table is a little bit high, so therefore I now have the camera in my hand, so I can show you the plant a bit better. And this is also a bit new for me. I will find a way to film, make this easier to film. Let's turn it around. But yeah, I cannot believe it is here. It's amazing. So amazing. I love it. I love it. I love all my orchids, but this one is so rare to find here in Europe. And it's just here now on my table. Can you believe it? So happy. But look at the plant. It's beautiful green color. It's from Belgium, actually. So it did have quite a travel to get here. I'm from the Netherlands, and I live I'm closer to Germany. But anyhow, it's beautiful. So you person who found this for me and did get through all the trouble to get it here for me, it's just amazing. Thank you so much. This is amazing. We will see this orchid again when I start to repot it, but for now I'm gonna leave it in the spot. It's been through a lot, and I'm really gonna enjoy these blooms. And it has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 blooms. Beautiful, beautiful. So for now, this is the Ivanagara Golden Elf. Thank you for watching, and I hope to see you at one of my next videos. Bye bye.